Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to UltFone channel. In this video, I will demonstrate how to fix an iPhone 7 that is stuck on the data recovery screen after an update, ensuring a quick, easy, and data loss-free recovery. Let's begin. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone 7. A simple force restart can resolve many issues with your iPhone 7. To do this, quickly press and release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. This method typically fixes most iPhone bugs if the device boots up normally. If it remains stuck, proceed to Method 2. Method 2. Use UltFone's iOS system repair. If the force restart is unsuccessful, the next easiest and safest step is to use a tool like UltFone's iOS system repair. This tool can address over 150 iOS system issues, including those that cause the device to be stuck on the data recovery screen, stuck on the Apple logo, or other similar problems, all without risking data loss. Here's how to utilize this tool. Connect your iPhone 7 to the computer via USB and put it in recovery mode. Press the volume down button, then hold the power button until you see the recovery mode appear. Open UltFone, click Start Repair, and select Standard Repair. The software will then detect your device and download the appropriate firmware. Wait for a while. After the download is complete, click Start Standard Repair and wait for the process to finish. The repair process takes approximately 10 minutes. Once the repair is complete, your iPhone should restart and function normally, with your data remaining safe. If needed, you can download and try it from the link below the video. Method 3. Update or restore your iPhone using iTunes. If you prefer to use iTunes, here's how. However, be aware that it is easy to get an error when using iTunes. To use iTunes, you first need to connect your iPhone to the computer and enter it into recovery mode. Similar to the second method, press volume down button and then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Open iTunes, and you will see a window to choose whether to update or restore your iPhone. Selecting Restore will reset your phone and result in the loss of data, while Update will only upgrade your phone system. Therefore, if you have no intention of upgrading the system or do not want to lose data, iTunes can only be used as a last resort. In this case, we click Restore and follow the prompts to download the corresponding firmware. The above are three ways to fix iPhone 7 stuck on the attempting data recovery screen when upgrading. For the most secure and straightforward solution, I highly recommend trying UltFone iOS system repair, which ensures no data loss and simplifies the recovery process. If this video has been helpful to you, please consider liking and subscribing for more iOS tips and tricks. Thank you for tuning in.